himself Messiah, but I've got my doubts. Well, I heard he goes to parties, turns the water into wine. Me and my friends, we all agree that's a pretty good guy. And he speaks of a kingdom will live forever. The pain of this world finds its end. Oh, and all of the homeless who wait to be filled, oh, they'll never be hungry again. So raise up your glasses, give toast to good cheer. This round's on the house, cause your soul saver's here. Oh, but some think he's God, I'm just not sure. But there's one thing that no one denies, cause he's a pretty good guy. This man named Jesus, and why is he in here? And those church freaks here of our kind, well, they just stay clear. Oh, he forgave the sins of some hooker who'd been around town a couple of times. If he can do half what they say, he's a pretty good guy. But what kind of man would dare to say you're forgiven of anything done in your past? There have been all sorts of preachers, prophets and teachers, but none have ever made claims like that. So raise up your glasses, give toast to good cheer. This round's on the house, cause your soul saves here. Or will some think he's God? I'm just not sure. One thing that no one denies, he's a pretty good guy. I am that man named Jesus, and all this is true. I forgave the sins of that woman, and I can forgive any one of you. But if you want to live forever, I suggest you follow me. For I alone hold the keys to eternity. And I think you're mistaken, and some miss the point, because I have treated you well. Oh, that's not why I came here, not to make you feel good. Oh, I've come to save you from glasses, give toast to good cheer. It's time to celebrate, your salvation is here. But if you want to find heaven, then before you die, you must figure out that I'm more. Oh, you must figure out that he's more than a pretty good guy.